Could be.
You
haven't paid them?
Let me ask Dylan. Dylan, what's your prediction for this fight?
You know, I really would like to see Mikey do it. I just think the other guy's too big. I don't know. I'm going to go with Spence by, you know, Mikey survives. Spence in 12.
Norm?
I go by the old adage, two great fighters, but you always have to put your money on the bigger guy. So I pick Spence, 11th round TKO.
Richard?
Don't ask me that question. No. Come on.
It's a great fight. No.
No,
okay, you can't be the winner. But for those
who they can pick a winner.
But
you know what I'll do is I'll write it down on a piece of paper. We put it in a sealed envelope, and then we unveil it after the fight. What about that?
Sounds good. As long as we don't have Steve Harvey read it.
Hey, it's Dylan and Norm.
Hey.
All the fans, if they can't make it, because tickets, they're opening up more sections, is my understanding.
Yeah,
right
I think we're trying to set a new record as it relates to attendance, so tickets are going very well.
They are.
Actually, the way the pay-per-view is tracking is extremely well as well. I can tell you that two important parts of that, one of them is the bars and restaurant, the closed circuit. They're tracking substantially above what Golovkin and Canelo did in their first fight, and so are the movie theaters. So I think it's that's an early. And Bruce Binko was just telling me that he got the numbers this morning. So it's tracking really well.
Local fans told me they opened up more sections.
So this is good. And if you can't watch it here live, then make sure you watch it on the first ever Fox pay-per-view. That's historic in itself to have a free over-the-air network marketing a pay-per-view event, so I'm very excited about that.
Is the pay-per-view broadcast going to be good, or is it going to be as bad as that like post-fight show?
It's
going to
set new standards for pay-per-views.
All right, there you have it. Dylan, where do people follow you?
Dylan O. Hernandez on Twitter.
You can ask me anything.
Dylan O.
I'm going to give you the right
answer. Richard, where do they follow you on social media?
On Ringstar, on Ringstar Instagram, and on Ringstar Twitter, and on Schaefer Boxing on Twitter.
All right, make sure you follow and stay tuned. Please, report.com. I'll be back reporting.
Dude.